On the northwest coast of Istria, the simple town of Umag and its port is Croatia's link to Italy. And you'll see the Italian influence in street signs and cafe culture. There are over 100 churches in the area with a wide variety of architectural styles. Inside, there are stunning frescoes and artifacts that will give you a small insight into the people here. If you can tear yourself away from your hotel complex or the beach, there are plenty of shops and markets to browse around. And the little train is a fun way to get about, and even takes you back to some of the hotels.